So what's something that over the years has kept you and your wife coming to Marsh? What's something you love about the church?
What's been keeping us here?
Yeah.
We were saved here.
The people are amazing. The church community, the outreach, all the ministries that we have. Our youth are amazing. And there's just so many more things.
The women and men who are the hands and feet of Jesus in my life.
Church, sometimes the wounded birds would congregate in just a very accepting place.
It's a family that worships together.
You just feel at home automatically.
It's the leadership and the people here that have really invested into me, even if I didn't know they were investing into me, and really helped me develop my love for Jesus.
Children's Church. I like the songs because I can sing along with them. That there's so much things for kids.
I like the fellowship that we've had. And I like when your father gets up to preach.
The friendliness and the Sunday school classes. And the people, basically.
The welcoming, feeling accepted and feeling loved.
That's great.
And being chased down by people with microphones. You love that too.
That was the best part. Yes. It made my day today.
Something happens in our family. We have a need. We have something to celebrate. This is the place. These are our people. This is our family.
I think the fellowship, they reach out to the community. And I also like that it's close to home.
All of our special services are wonderful too. The Christmas Eve service, next week having the 100th anniversary service. Our music was fantastic. So there's so many things to like about Marsh Corner.
The people of what drew us here, all the ministries. From infants all the way up to senior saints. I just love it. You can grow with this church.
The way our children are welcomed and taken care of.
That there's children's church. The music. And the sanctuary. And the candles.
I like the people.
So Sunday is the highlight of my week.
It's how welcoming, how friendly the people are, and how much that they are like my family.
We all like connect together and have fun all the time.
I like the music and the people here.
Just some of the people you meet.
Yes, our closest friends are our church friends.
The openness of arms that they welcome you with love, and they care for each other.
The fact that we connect all generations to Jesus, and we have some wonderful children's ministries here, and children are learning about Jesus through song and story and crafts, but also we have the women's ministry has been wonderful to connect with as well, that they focus on just making sure that all ages of women, the teens and all the way up through, are all united together in their belief of Jesus.
You have to accept Jesus as a personal Savior. That was what I was looking for when we came here. And I have found the people to be very friendly, very nice, and when we had problems, the pastor was there for us.
A lot of people know how my husband had many surgeries. I felt God's presence always, and the people just always helped out. He was always there for me. And I think that's what God wants from us, is to be there for each other while we love and worship Him.
Going to Berea and falling down icy hills together.
Probably Mr. Tupper. It's really fun to see him. I hang out with him a lot. So.
Like, where else can you preach about the Mandalorian and have it be well received?
The community and the friendships that I made and the memories with all the people I love.
And have people that you like can talk to, and you can share things that are important to you in your life, and people that care about you.
Like the leaders at youth group and how they support you and they listen to you.
I guess like the adult leaders or people I can look up to and just like talk to.
Very appreciative of having all the family and joy of encouragement of that family at this time.
I love the depth of the relationships and the friendships that we have here.
When things are tough, you know, it's the folks from the church that were always first to respond.
And I think in the beginning, coming from a different background and walking into Marsh Corner, not really knowing with my wife's family, was the music really pulled me in.
I like the old people. Because I don't, like, a couple months ago I was like, oh, the old people, I don't talk to them. But then, like, recently I'm like, oh,
They're actually kind of cool and they're really fun, so I started going to Sunday school with them.
We have people of all generations. We come together, we can encourage one another, we can worship the Lord together.
I just love the chance to come every Sunday and meet with my family on a weekly basis.
We're generationally bringing people to Jesus, and our kids love it here, and they have enjoyed going to Awana and all the Bible studies and small groups, and they're just flourishing, and we're flourishing with them as a family, all through Jesus. Oh.